It's red now. Yeah. It's red now.
Yeah, I see that. That's weird, isn't it? We got some things in store for you tonight. I feel like my computer is doing funny things. I'm not dropping frames. At least, I don't think I am. In any case, I hope you are having an excellent and wonderful day. We are going to have a fun time tonight, you guys. It is Eloise's birthday here on stream today.
Shh.
Oh, you don't want me to tell people that?
Not yet.
I'm supposed to tell them. You're supposed to tell them. Yes. I don't understand.
Is anyone here yet?
Is anyone here? Soccer Dude says howdy. Yeah, so here is the deal. Eloise had a special request for Dad today.
Because it's my birthday!
Because it's her birthday, everybody. And we have a lot of really cool things in store for tonight. Not as cool as, you know, some other streams out there, I'm sure. But we're gonna step it up a notch tonight. We are going to we're gonna be playing on MC Parks all night. You can join us if you'd like.
Me versus
Mysterio. We're gonna be going on lots of rides and enjoying the atmosphere.
Mysterio.
So it should be a grand old time. So let me switch views here. This took quite a bit to set up, but Eloise is playing.
Hey, Daddy, follow
Java.
Me.
Follow you. Hold on. I just want to make sure of a few things first. I want to make sure that everything is set up and ready to roll.
I know where I'm going, Daddy.
You know where you're going. Okay, why? Where are we?
Follow me.
Follow you. Okay, I'm following you.
I'm supposed to hit one of these buttons.
Oh, those aren't buttons. They're just decoration. But look at it. It's Mickey in the grass.
No, that's a puppy.
That's a puppy? Hey, little Jacob. Welcome. It's Eloise's birthday today, and
yes.
We are celebrating by playing on MC Parks
Follow
all night.
Follow me, Daddy.
Eloise is going to Disney World.
I know where I'm going.
You can join us, MC Parks,
okay,
if you want.
Okay, how do I get to the monorail?
You want to go to the monorail?
Yeah, to get to Disney.
We're already in Disney. Don't you know where we are?
No, I do. Oh, I want to go on that train.
The train? Okay, let's go over to the train.
Wait off train.
I don't think the train waits for anybody. Not gonna make it. Oh no, what are we gonna do?
Stop it.
I don't know if I can. Don't worry, it goes around quite a bit. It's the Main Street trolley. 3 a.m. not tonight.
Up to it. Wait.
Okay, when you get there, use that left trigger to click on it. Remember how to do that? Oh, try the right trigger. Sorry, right trigger.
And
the other trigger.
It was. Both of them aren't working.
Yeah, I don't know. I can't get on either. Maybe we have to wait for it to stop. I'm trying to get on two and it's not working. Maybe we can't get on while we're moving. That's against the rules.
Okay. Let's just wait until it stops.
Okay. Where are we, Eloise? Oh, how did you get on?
I don't know. I just kept clicking on the horse.
Oh, hey, we're on. Just as it stops. Do you want to ride this?
No, I want to get off.
Oh.
Now, where'd they go?
It disappeared.
Okay. I wanted to sit in the front seats. Oh. Hey, how are they wearing a backpack?
You're wearing a backpack.
I am?
You are.
What's in my backpack?
I don't know. Probably all your snacks and stuff like that.
Okay, let's try and go in the Disney castle.
Little Jacob, it depends. Every night's a little different.
How did I get in the Disney castle?
You gotta walk the path.
Where's the path?
It starts over here.
Oh.
Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. What's on the other side of the castle, Eloise? Do you remember? What other part of the park? Do you remember? Do you remember all these?
Open this.
What's supposed to be behind that door? Do you remember?
The place where we eat or Bibbidi Bobbidi Boutique.
Good memory. Hey, Tar Chipmunk. Welcome. That one you can't. That's the exit. You want to go in the entrance?
Yeah.
It's over here.
Oh, this is Bibbidi Bobbidi Boutique?
It is the Bibbidi Bobbidi Boutique. Can I do your hair? Okay, I'll do your hair. Click, 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 click. Oh, you're beautiful. You're a princess. It even says it. Princess Eloise. Tart Chipmunk says, happy birthday, Eloise.
Yay, thank you, Tart Chipmunk. Are you a chipmunk?
Are you a chipmunk? I don't know. Should we turn Eloise up a little bit? Say something, Eloise.
Are you a chipmunk?
Are you a chipmunk? Okay. Where to, Eloise?
Where's the exit?
Where's the exit? Well, we can either go through the changing rooms over here, I think. Like right here. Oh, maybe not. I don't think we can get out that way.
That way. This way.
Okay. We'll go back the way we came.
No. Let's go.
Digitech says, happy birthday, Eloise.
Thanks!
Okay, not so loud.
Okay. Now, let's see how I get to some rides. Ooh! The merry-go-round.
Yep, there's the merry-go-round.
Let's try and pull it out.
Okay. Can you do it? Can you pull out the sword?
Well, I won. That was... Wait, no, I didn't.
It won't let me.
Nope, you can't take the sword.
Why?
It's in the stone. We gonna ride this?
How do I get on?
I think you have to right-click the right trigger. Yeah, that one.
I am.
Oh, you know what? Come over here. Come over here. I think there's a button somewhere. Let's see. Prince Charming Carousel. Where is the button? Is there a button? Oh, I don't know if this ride is rideable, honey.
Why?
I don't think it is. I don't see any... Oh, wait. Come here.
Where? Come here.
I'll show you. Come over here. Right there. You see the button?
Yeah. Should I push
left,
it?
Left trigger.
This one?
Yep. Try it one more time. Show me which button you're pushing. Yep. Make sure it hits the button, though. You gotta look right at it.
Is this it?
Yep. Maybe a little closer. Try the other trigger.
Maybe not back to the pole.
Oh, no. It's the right trigger. Oh, you did it, though. You're
on.
I'm on. Hi, you see? Eloise, do your feet reach? Oh, I forgot to buckle your seatbelt.
It's fine.
Little Jacob says, happy birthday, Eloise.
I'm riding the carousel.
You guys can join us on MC Parks, by the way. Just letting you know.
Why isn't mine going down and
it is.
Up?
It is going down and up.
I don't feel it. It doesn't look like it.
Is your couch seat not going down and up? Maybe you should go down and up on the couch.
No, it doesn't look... It doesn't seem like my whole seat is.
It definitely is. I can see.
I can see that yours is gold.
Nope, not at all, little Jacob.
Wee.
Kale Borthwin says, happy birthday, Eloise!
Happy birthday!
She's getting more and more excited with each one of these.
Wait, why was I saying happy birthday?
I destroyed him.
I said Kale Borthwin said happy birthday.
I know, and then I said happy birthday.
He got destroyed.
And Lincoln is playing a different game.
This is Ron.
Okay, I think the ride's over.
How do I get off?
We're off. Good ride, Eloise.
He KO'd me 3 times. I KO'd him.
Link, what are you playing?
Smash.
Smash Brothers.
He was not that good.
Daddy, that's the Disney castle you should build.
That is the Disney castle I've been building.
It doesn't really look like it right now.
That's because mine's bigger.
It is?
Yeah.
Still, it doesn't look like it. Not much right now. Ooh, I'm in this place.
Yeah, do you know what this place is?
No. The bear place?
No. We come here quite a bit. Come over here. I bet you'll figure it out if we come over here. You see what those are?
The restroom.
The restroom. So what is right here? What is this table right here? Come over here. Come back. Come over here. What do we sit and eat right here?
The Pinocchio food.
That's right. The Pinocchio food.
Link
you have
told
a,
me.
You, oh, Link told you? Yeah. We're both on Java tonight.
Let's go this way.
We made a modification to our setup. Eloise is actually on Java.
Watching. Let's go this way.
It's quite the setup, to be honest. Okay, we're going to the bathroom again?
No, we need to get out of the bathroom. Whatever, how do I get get past this place.
I shut her HUD off.
This way.
I didn't want chat.
Someone can redeem change of my dress.
I'm going to shut off my chat, too.
Someone can redeem change my dress.
Even though it's what? Eloise's birthday.
What are you talking about, redeem change your dress?
My dress glows and it can change. Want to see it?
It's Eloise's birthday. Dad didn't let us turn on Feed the Kids.
Thank you, Kale, for
them. See? 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 It changed colors.
It did change colors.
This way.
Do you want a Tart Chipmunk redeemed? Happy birthday, Eloise. Dress color change.
Okay, let's see it. Yay, I changed it.
Yep, now it's green and blue.
No, it's just blue. Okay, yeah, green and blue. Daddy.
What?
Where's the Frozen ride?
Where's the Frozen ride's at Epcot.
Okay, how do we get to Epcot?
We just got to the Magic Kingdom. You already want to go to Epcot?
I want to try going on the Frozen ride, but I also want to go on, what's that?
What's what?
What's that place? Is that?
That's the Dwarves ride.
Let's go on it then.
Okay.
I'm pushing you.
You're pushing me?
Yeah, okay, how do I get to
come this way.
This way.
Yep. What? 1.12.2, Dragon Master.
Are you sure I'm not going the train rocks way?
Where did you go?
Oh, I'm following the trail. The trail.
Where'd she go, guys? Did I lose her already?
Here. I'm over here. I'm up here. I just go down this waterfall.
Did you go in the ride?
No, I went down the river. I don't know how actually to. I don't know what path.
Oh, you're way over there. How did you get up there?
Up here? Oh, I just followed the path.
Of course she's excited. It's Disney World. Eloise, come back. Come back.
Okay.
Okay, first rule about Disney World. You never go off the normal path. You jumped into the ride. You're in a ride right now.
Oh. I'm not sure how you got up there.
I'm not sure how I got up here either, but let's go. Follow me. Can you follow me?
Yeah.
What ride is that?
Oh, the Dwarves ride.
It's the Dwarves Mine ride. Oh, we can't get up that way either. Eloise, we got stuck in the Magic Kingdom. Oh, you went all the way up here. Okay, we can go. Let's not go that way.
What?
Come this way. We got to find a way out of here. We're not supposed to be here. We're behind Forbidden Walls. Where are you?
I know the way.
You know the way? But now we're in the moat. You're definitely not supposed to be in the moat.
Oh.
Eloise, what gifts have you gotten today for your birthday?
I got a American Girl doll, American Girl doll pool.
Wait, Eloise, we're out. Come over here.
Where are you? Oh, yay! I found the way out!
Okay, follow me this time.
Okay, you probably know where the Dwarves ride starts. Hi, Mr. Coastman. Are you selling ice cream?
And Dragon Master redeemed Eloise. Happy birthday! Dress color change!
Okay, let's see.
I lost her again, guys. Where'd she go again?
I'm by this ice cream guy.
Ice cream guy? The guest experience team.
Yay. I changed it.
Now it's yellow and blue.
And it changes to red. I'm over here, Daddy.
Yeah, you see me?
Does he sell ice cream?
Nope.
Oh.
We'll find somebody that sells you ice cream, okay?
I want that frozen lemonade that I have.
Okay, we can get you some frozen lemonade.
Okay. So you're sure you know how to get to the mine lines?
Yeah, it's right here. Yep.
This way. I think I have a fast pass.
Oh, you think you have a fast pass? Okay. You probably have all the fast passes today.
Actually, which side's the fast pass side?
The side we're on.
Okay. Yay! No one's in line.
Yeah, we don't even have to wait.
Why is there no one in line? I don't need to do the stupid check. It doesn't even work.
It does work, though.
How? It's always green.
It's always green?
I think I'm just going to keep going this way.
Hmm. I think we missed a turn. Oh, you found the gems.
I shouldn't be here. Just go back.
Little Jacob has redeemed Ask Eloise and Link a question.
Yeah, what's the question?
Eloise, who is the best person in the world to you?
I don't know. Mommy, Daddy, I don't know.
Okay. Okay. Wait. Come over here real quick.
Selfie?
What? Hold on a sec. I'm looking for the button. There's a button around here somewhere. Oh, come over here. Come to me.
Can I push the button?
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay, where's the button?
You see that button right there?
That one?
Yep, that one.
I pushed it.
Try again.
Don't worry, it's coming. I think. I want to be first place.
Okay, you ready?
Oh, I want to be in front.
We're in the front.
But there's one spot.
Oh, that's okay. This is close enough. We're in the front car. I mean, look behind you. You can see the back of the car. See? All those people behind us.
Why is he going so slow?
He's played a little bit, little Jacob. Link, who is your favorite person?
In the world?
Yeah, sure.
I don't know.
Okay, here we go, Eloise.
Go faster, mine cart.
Is there no sound for this?
Hmm.
Here we go. Whee!
See? When I'm in front seat.
Do you remember riding this ride, Eloise?
No, kind of.
Didn't you ride this with Bennett?
Yeah.
We had lots of fun on it.
Whee!
We're going up.
This is my only favorite one.
This is your only favorite what?
Yeah, roller coaster, because I haven't been on any other roller coasters. I have
definitely
a question.
Link. Yes.
Is this roller coaster?
Definitely Link who?
Is the Thunder Mountain roller coaster like that roller coaster?
A little bit.
What do you mean by definitely Link?
You're better at Minecraft than me.
Wee. Are you seatbelted?
I'm seatbelted.
I'm not.
Up, there's Dopey. Do you see Dopey? Oh, and there's the music.
Diamonds.
And we dig.
What's in that chest?
And dig. Dopey. Yep, Dopey and Grumpy.
If you dig with a shovel or a pick.
There's Doc.
That's Doc.
And I'm high. I don't know. It's the dwarves. They're climbing with us. Hi ho.
But how are they going through walls?
Not really sure.
Is there going to be a big hill down?
Big drop?
Yeah.
Are you nervous?
No.
Oh, you're not afraid?
No.
Why aren't you afraid?
Because I don't want to be. I'm not afraid.
Fair enough. Here we go. Ah, picture time. Let's see. I think, how do we take pictures? This button? Oh, there we are, Eloise. Took a picture, I think. Can I remember how to take pictures?
What button?
Don't worry. I'll be in charge of buttons. You just be in charge of having a good time. Okay, Eloise?
It stopped.
It's your birthday.
Why is what's a minecart?
I don't know.
Go.
We got one more turn, I think, and then maybe we'll get to see Snow White. Okay, you look on the right side. There should be Snow White in a little house, remember?
That house?
Oh, F2 does because the HUD's not on? Yeah. It's okay.
Found her.
You see her? She's dancing.
Yeah.
With Dopey. Yodelay-hee-hee. Lay-hee-yo-lo-lo-lay-hoo. It's the evil witch.
Bad. Bonnie Mullins.
Bad. Okay, what ride next, Eloise?
Frozen.
We gotta go all the way to Epcot for Frozen, though.
I want to go on the what's it called again? I wanna I want to go on... Where's the exit?
Right here. You were going the right way.
I want to go on the monorail.
You want to go on the monorail all the way to Epcot?
Yeah.
Okay.
We don't have to walk. Don't walk.
No, nobody walks to Epcot.
Someone could. Wait. We don't have to see the Disney. We don't have to see the Disney lights. We could see, like, Mickey fight Maleficent.
Oh, you want to watch Fantasmic?
I don't know. I want to watch it.
Is Fantasmic made in this?
No, sadly, they haven't made Fantasmic.
Have they made any others? Is Epcot the one with the big ball? Daddy, where'd you go?
I think I'm right here. I'm not sure where you are.
I'm right over here. Ooh!
Are you looking at... Are you shopping? Are you in one of the gift shops?
Yeah.
You don't have any money.
I want to buy these.
When was the first time? 2 years ago. We started streaming 2 years ago. Okay, come on. We can't buy everything. I didn't bring enough money for you to buy everything in the gift shop, Eloise.
I wish I could change my clothes into an Elsa.
I know. I thought you were going to Epcot.
I am.
Then why are you... Okay, fine.
I think this is the way to the monorail.
Okay.
Is it?
No, that's the way... Well, I mean, kind of. We'll get there. Keep following me.
Train tracks, we need you.
Wait, are you looking for the monorail or are you looking for the people mover?
I'm looking for the monorail. I think I could travel by the train. To the monorail. Ooh. Daddy, what's that on your pants? That purple stuff.
I don't know.
And where's your band?
I don't know.
In your pocket, probably.
Wait. Probably.
Part of your shirt's green.
Mm.
Wait, on your side.
Yeah.
Wee!
He has gotten older over the years. Where'd you go?
I fell in.
You're in the moat?
I fell in.
Eloise.
I fell in. I don't know how to get out. Oh, found a way, but it's the opposite side. Don't worry, I'll catch up.
No, you won't.
Yes, I will. I know the way.
It's in the title. It's main.mcparks.us.
Don't worry, Daddy. I can get there. I know the way.
Hey, Eloise. Come over here for a sec.
But I'm making...
No, I know. Come here. Come here. Turn around.
What?
You see me?
Yeah.
Come over here for a sec.
Fine. What is it?
Do you remember what this is?
The wishing fountain?
Yeah. Do you remember what happened here?
We wish?
What did we wish for?
Something.
Remember what we did with Auntie Amy right here?
Oh, we knew baby... Amy told us baby Lay's name.
That's right.
Now how do I fall wishing?
And if it was a girl or a boy.
And if it was a girl or a boy, that's right. Okay, come this way.
But how do I fall wishing?
You pretend.
Oh. I thought you put gold nuggets.
60 days on Twitch, like a year or forever on YouTube.
I won't fall in on purpose this time.
Hopefully I didn't forget to push any.
Daddy, I won't fall in on purpose this time.
Good.
Unless I accidentally. But probably.
You didn't fall on purpose that time. You fell on purpose. You didn't fall on purpose the other time.
I know I did it. No, I did it the first time.
Eloise, did you want some ice cream?
Yeah.
Okay, here, I'll get you some ice cream.
But you don't have money.
Do you want an ice cream sandwich or do you want an ice cream bar?
I want that strawberry one.
Oh, I don't have the strawberry ones. Okay, we'll have to check another one later, okay?
Or popcorn.
You want popcorn?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll get you some popcorn.
Can I have one?
Okay, so Eloise, here, hold on, I'm going to throw it to you. You see it? Oh, you got it. Now hit the L button on your controller a few times.
Okay.
Not the trigger. Yep. One more time. Hit it again. There you go. Now you're holding your popcorn.
She can't see it.
Oh, well, you're holding your popcorn. I can see.
Is this Richard the Monorail?
Yep.
Okay.
Little Jacob redeems. Happy birthday, Eloise. Time for a dress color change.
Okay.
Oh, there are no stream avatars. I can bring the stream avatars up for you guys. Hold on. While Eloise changes her dress color.
There. I'm just going to keep going this way.
You're going to keep
going.
Hey,
Daddy, what way?
This way.
This one? Daddy, wait up. I'm supposed to lead.
Oh, you're supposed to lead?
Mm-hmm. Hi, dude. What you doing? What's this guy doing?
Guys, where'd she go? Oh, she's near me. Oh, there she is. Just a peaceful trip down Main Street.
I'm going the right way.
Yep.
Good.
You gotta leave the park. You're heading to the exit. You're doing good.
I'm heading to the monorail?
Yep.
I wish there was such thing as actual houses in this.
Actual houses? What do you mean?
Like what we have at Real Disney.
Oh, like where we go to stay?
Mm-hmm.
Why, were you tired? Did you want to go home and sleep?
No, I just want one.
Hmm.
It would be fun if there was. I think I'm going the right way.
Yep, I wouldn't go in there though. But if you want to, we can. Why are you going up there? We're not riding the train.
Oh.
Eloise probably can't remember ever riding the train in Walt Disney World.
I never rode the train.
I don't know that you have. That's true.
Is this a toilet?
Probably not, little Jacob.
Is this a toilet?
No, that's a drinking fountain.
Ooh. Am I still holding my popcorn?
You are.
How much longer? Is this a movie?
Is there a movie?
Yeah.
No. Should we keep going? Okay.
Where's the monorail?
You don't remember?
Ooh, there it is. Now, how do I... Where's the spot where
go,
I get
go
up?
Over here. Yep. Nope.
Why? Well, I don't have to go through the security check.
No, we're not going to go through security. That's the point.
Why are we going over here?
Because you want to ride the monorail.
I do. But this is the way to it?
Yes.
There's so much walking in Disney.
Yeah, there is a lot of walking.
Daddy, I'm not supposed to leave. Follow me. I know where I'm going.
Okay. Oh, let's go.
I want to go on the blue train.
The blue. I don't know if we can pick the color.
Oh.
Also, we went the wrong way, Eloise.
Oh.
Can I help you?
Yeah, where are
jump,
you?
Jump this fence right here. Come here.
This one?
Over here. Come see me. See me? No, not that one. We don't want to use that monorail. Cheppy says, happy birthday, and has
jump
redeemed...
this one?
Yep. And has redeemed change the dress color.
Okay. I think they just don't like the color red.
Oh, that's possible.
There. Yeah.
There, now it's blue. Come over here.
Oh.
Oh, Digitag, that was too soon.
What?
Digitag says, happy birthday, but we're not changing the dress color again. Well, let's keep playing, just for a minute. Okay, come over here. We'll change it again in a minute when it turns back to red. We've done this before, little Jacob. They haven't done anything. You gotta push the button.
Oh. Wait, I ate a piece of popcorn.
Oh, are you on the monorail with me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Where
are you? I don't see you either. Maybe you're in a different car. I feel very lonely.
Wait.
Well, we gotta ride it. We gotta ride it so we get out of the park.
But how do I get out of the seat?
Just stay. You don't need to get out of the seat.
It's not even
It is
moving.
The rare prize color changing dress. It is here.
It's not even moving.
It'll move in just a moment. See, yeah, here we go. Gotta ride the rails back to the front of the park.
Yeah, I think you're in a different mine cart.
I think so, too.
What way? Whoa!
Yeah, it's a little blinky, a little glitchy.
No, it's just bumpy.
A little bumpy?
Yeah. What side do I get out?
What side do you get out? I don't know. Please stand clear of the doors. Por favor, manténgase alejado de las puertas. Hey, I wonder if they have the bridge there yet. There's a bridge now in real life there.
The boat.
Hey, Turtle Watcher. Congratulations. Happy birthday to you tomorrow.
Look out the window.
You saw the boats out there?
Yeah, and what's that place?
That's the Grand Floridian, that big hotel.
Oh, what if we stored in there?
What if we stored in there?
No, stayed in there.
Stayed in there? Well, we'd spend a lot more money than when we go to, you know, Disney World.
We're here.
Almost. We got to pull through the traffic. This is the Grand Floridian still, so we got to pull past it, and then we got to head to the traffic and ticket center. And actually, we got to go past the Polynesian first, which will be out on that side of the monorail. But that's okay. Oh.
Located between Disney's Grand Floridian and Polynesian Resorts.
Why does the music keep stopping?
Couples may exchange vows in a fairy tale setting, complete with a picturesque backdrop of Cinderella Castle.
That's right, Cinderella Castle.
Why does it keep stopping?
It's just how it plays.
Inside the great ceremonial house, you'll find shopping and dining.
Sounds good, Turtle Watcher. Polynesians music. There's the parking lot. We're almost there, Eloise. Do I still upload videos?
Show
yes, I do.
Show me where the Frozen ride is.
Just sometimes it takes a while. I do them in batches.
Disappear to get off.
I don't know. It's just Minecraft. Minecraft's funny that way sometimes.
Let's hope this one, the mine, this actually lets us walk off.
It'll let us walk off.
It will?
Yep. Just watch. Or it'll kick us off like the other rides. But you know what? We're not done yet. We got to get on another monorail.
Why?
Because you wanted to go to Epcot.
Yeah. Where are we right now then?
We're pulling into the traffic and ticket center. We gotta get on the monorail to Epcot.
This? Kay. Yeah, you're in a different car.
Okay, come over here.
Okay.
It's been a while since I've done this. Okay, yep, here we go. So, Epcot monorail
Daddy,
open.
Daddy, you're walking, Kay. And I think I'm seeing your underwear.
Oh, that's a little weird. Okay, I'm gonna push the button. This is a 7-minute ride, Eloise.
Okay, that's fine.
Ladies and gentlemen,
are you on board?
I'm on a yellow. Aw, Daddy, you're still not in the same car as me.
That's weird.
Thank you.
Yeah, you can absolutely
Dad,
play.
I need to change the color.
Yep, wanted you to change the color. That's right. Series, we are currently playing on MC Parks. This is a public server, so you absolutely can play. This is main.mcparks.us. It's in the title of the page. And we're just going from ride to ride. Eloise is making me go to Epcot right now.
Yeah.
So that's what we're doing. We're going to Epcot.
Because I want to see the Frozen ride.
If you want to meet us, Dragon Master, meet us at Epcot. We'll be there in about 6 minutes.
Why does it take such long?
Well, because you decided that we'd take the monorail.
Is there a quicker way?
Maybe.
Tell me.
No, MC Parks is not a Bedrock server.
Daddy, is there a quicker way?
Yes, this is a Java server.
Daddy, is there a quicker way?
There is, but it's hard to do.
What is it?
I could type something into chat and it would fly us to Magic or to Epcot really fast.
Oh.
Have we ever watched the Cars movie? Yeah, we've watched Cars. Who's your favorite car, Eloise?
I don't know. The girl one.
The girl one? Lincoln, who's your favorite car?
Cars isn't a very good movie.
Cars isn't a good movie?
I don't think so either.
This is coming from the kid who watched Planes like 10,000 times as a kid.
I don't like Planes anymore.
I know you don't like it anymore, but you watched it like every day for like 2 years.
Rusty Crop Hopper. I don't like any. I don't like Cars.
You don't like Cars?
Or Planes.
You should be able to. Main.mcparks.us.
Daddy, how much more minutes?
Lightning McQueen.
How much more minutes?
I don't know. 5 minutes?
I see the road.
See the road? Yeah, that's the main road in and out of Disney over there. We've driven on that road many a time, haven't
we? Why are we on the yellow one?
I don't know. This is Lime, actually. This is Monorail Lime, based on the graphic glitches.
Oh, Daddy, look. I'm looking out the window, and I actually see.
Yeah.
It's like my head's out the window.
You can see everything going by. This is what we do.
It's like my head's out the window.
Yeah, kind of. Such a peaceful ride.
I'll be back.
Okay.
How are you going?
I don't want to wear my headphones anymore. It hurts
okay.
my ears.
That's fine. I've shut them off.
Where are you going? Okay.
Dum bum bum.
Okay, even though no one would deem change the color, I'm just going to change the color anyway.
Okay. You know what Eloise would normally be doing on the monorail? Sleeping.
I would?
I don't know. This is like where you tend to fall asleep. The ride in between the rides. We don't park hop all that often with the
kids.
Yeah,
because one time on this, it's a small one, I fell asleep on my grandma's lap.
It's true. She falls asleep on all sorts of rides.
I know. It's nice and relaxing.
Mm-hmm.
Now, can we get there?
What color line are you on?
We're on lime.
Lime?
Lime. Monorail lime. Are you joining us, Cheppy?
What?
Are you going to join us?
Yeah, I'll be here.
Okay.
Yay!
We'll be to Epcot in just a minute.
Hurry up!
Yeah. Sonic Master and I are here.
Oh, cool.
Hurry up.
How did we add two face cams? We have two webcams. That's
Mario's
all it
not,
is.
The monorail's not hurrying up for me.
Well, the monorail's a long ride. I mean, Epcot and
of our forward motion
oh.
is Spaceship Earth.
This look out the window. You'll be able to see Spaceship Earth in a second.
Wait, do the seat
what
colors
side?
Correspond with the land color?
What
no.
side?
Seats should all be blue, teal.
What side?
It'll be out the front in just a second. Just wait for a moment, Eloise, and then you'll start seeing it. There's...
Oh.
We probably just went over the top of you.
Yep, I just saw you go by.
Sadly, no, Dragon Master. The voice call is reserved for mods and me and the kids. We're in Epcot!
Yay, now, open up.
Open up. Well, it hasn't come to a full and complete stop yet.
Stop it.
So where does it drop you off at?
Right where you saw us go over you. To Mars.
Oh.
At Test Track.
Does a full 360.
See, I was in the station, then I started running for Walt Disney towards World. You.
Oh!
Next is the land.
The
where
land.
You can celebrate the Earth's rich diversity.
I love the land.
The land is also and home the to seas Soarin, with Nemo and a friends. Free-flying You'll adventure across natural
the
wonders.
Seas.
Some of your favorite undersea pals. And have a live chat
so
with
you get like
Crush
a tour of the front. Of the
yep.
There's a live chat with Frosty the Snowman.
What?
Listen, there's a live chat with Frosty the Snowman.
A live chat with Frosty the Snowman? No, Crush the Turtle. Okay, come on over.
Cheppy!
Hey, there's Cheppy!
Hi, Louise.
Hello.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Wait, how can you crouch?
Don't, Eloise, don't worry about it. They have buttons, you don't.
Oh.
Do you know how hard it is to get Java working with a controller?
Excellent.
It's not all that hard, but...
Sonic Master says happy birthday.
Thank you, Sonic Master.
Thank you! Now, let's go find the Frozen ride.
Okay, let's go find the Frozen ride. We gotta go down the big, long steps.
I want to sit next to Cheppy.
Do you want to know what the absolute worst thing about this monorail station is? It's these steps. Like, you see the monorail pulling, and you're like, I got to catch that monorail. And you are running and running and running and running, and it never stops.
And then you don't catch your monorail in time.
Yeah, exactly, and then you don't catch your monorail in time.
Except that never happened to me.
That's mostly
true. Did you guys already leave?
We're at the bottom of the monorail. Ramp.
Guys, wait. We're waiting for Cheppy.
I know. I'm waiting.
I must be at a different ramp.
You might have found one of the other ones. There's like two.
I'll meet you at Spaceship Earth.
We're gonna walk we're gonna walk through security. Come with us, Eloise. Yep.
I wanna go to the Frozen one.
It's called MC Parks. There's Cheppy.
Hi, Cheppy! Look, the big giant ball!
It is the big giant ball. Do you want to ride that ride?
Ball.
Not. Is that the ride with Buzz Lightyear?
No.
Oh.
Okay, you want to go to Frozen?
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to go this way then.
I want to go to the Frozen one with Marshmallow.
Yeah, we're going to the Frozen one with Marshmallow, okay?
Is there another Frozen one?
I don't know.
I hope there is.
It's main.mcparks.us is its address. They got all the construction stuff up. I don't like construction stuff, but we'll keep going this way. We'll walk past all the cool signage. I can't believe how synchronized they keep this with the actual parks. Like, this is actually all going on right now, all this construction. Which is just insane. And actually, I think we have to go back the way Eloise was. This is a dead end now. Eloise is a professional Disney walker.
I know.
Where's the temperature screenings?
That was back by security.
Chappy, I'm gonna sit on by you, I think, on the Frozen ride if it lets me. Gonna sit by any of you. I don't know who.
Hopefully, we all get in the same car.
Yeah, that would just be sad if we don't.
Music's doing something funny here.
Who's this? What's this?
It's just a sign.
What does it say? It says nothing.
That's right. Got the Universe of Energy music playing at the same time something else is playing.
Are we going the right way?
I think so. Hey, Series Nation, thanks for the follow.
What's the snack? Ooh, cheap.
I'm 100% certain it's online. We're playing on it right now. Main.mcparks.us. It's not Bedrock, though. It's Java.
I don't want to ride this ride.
Okay, we won't ride Test Track. Nope, it's not the one with Buzz Lightyear.
Guys, wait up! I forget his name.
It's Sonic Master.
It's Sonic Master.
Such a long walk just to ride Frozen. But we'll do it.
I'm on the monorail. I'm in Epcot.
And Digi says, "Happy birthday, Eloise!
Yay.
Change the dress color."
Okay.
Full rainbow. Nice. That's fine, Digi. That's what they're for.
What?
Wait, did I get turned around? I did. Eloise, which way do we go? Do you remember?
I'm just following Chappy.
Oh, this way. We gotta go through Mexico first.
Don't you want to keep playing Twitch?
Do you want to ride the Mexico ride?
Uh-uh.
Okay. I tried. You sure?
I'm sure. Okay, fine.
No, we can go ride Frozen. Come on.
Okay.
Maybe
then
we'll ride.
Then we can ride Mexico.
Then we can ride Mexico? That's where Donald Duck meets people, for the record.
I want to meet Olaf.
You want to meet Olaf? That's at a different park.
Okay. Then I won't.
That's at Hollywood Studios. Maybe we'll teleport around a little bit after this. Okay.
That's nice.
Hey, Strawberry Bunny. Welcome back. We're celebrating Eloise's birthday by visiting Disney World.
Yeah.
We're about to go on the Frozen ride. You can join us. main.mcparks.us. Address is in the title, I believe.
You guys got it.
Yeah, let's go through the Fast Pass line.
Yeah.
Closed for renovations.
Wait, is it really?
No.
Oh, don't play with me. That'd be horrible. On Eloise's birthday? Closed for renovations? Okay, hold on. Everybody has to get over here. Just wait, Sonic. Eloise has to push the button.
How'd your class get
just over? Walk. You can just walk over here.
I'm going this way.
Series Nation has sung happy birthday to you, Eloise. Okay, everybody over here, come push the button, Eloise.
Where?
Right here. Do you see the button?
Uh huh.
Go ahead and push it. Okay, now stand over here. Here comes our boat. We're all in the boat. Wait, where's Eloise? Is Eloise behind Sonic and I just can't see? Okay.
Yep.
Oh.
Just reminding you to keep your hands and arms, feet and legs inside the boat there. And virtually for what you are.
Eating while on a ride? There's Olaf! And Sven! It's the trolls.
Once, with Elsa trapped by fear, Anna saved her sister with an unselfish act of true love that thawed a frozen heart.
And now they're best friends.
Indeed.
You're going up to the palace? Lucky.
I still can hear it, but... we're gonna see Elsa play too,
yeah. Na 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 na. This is one of the cooler rides at Disney. That's awesome, Strawberry. I haven't seen it yet. There's Olaf again.
For the first time in forever, I'm so glad you came along.
Who's that, Eloise?
Olaf. That's Elsa.
No.
That's Anna.
It's Anna.
And Sven.
And Sven again. And?
Olaf.
Not Olaf.
Elsa.
There's Elsa. Oh no! Here we go! Probably is Madman. Let it go! Oh, we're gonna go backwards! Because that's what happens on the ride. Remember? She sends us backwards.
Oh! I thought that was much more relaxing.
No.
So is this a water ride? I mean, yes. I answered my own question.
It's on water. It's not a water...
Is it... Does it have rails?
It not really, no.
How does it spin you around?
They literally rotate the, like, there's a little wall that just pushes your boat the other direction. Like the water comes down and then and a bunch of little snuggies.
No, that was marshmallow.
I know. I thought one of the snuggies was. I thought marshmallow was supposed to do something.
Wow!
What?
Where did they take the picture on this ride?
I think it's as you're going just past, like, where we just fell. That little speed spot.
Ah.
It's been a while, though.
The hot and the cold are both so intense. Put them together and
just makes sense.
Why is Elsa wearing green?
Because she's wearing that green dress in this scene, remember? Something like that.
Exactly.
There's somebody in the water. And here's where we get off. Hop on out.
Look! Someone else on the water that has an Olaf buddy.
Yep, that's kind of funny.
I want an Elsa buddy.
Oh, okay. Well, we'll see what we can do.
Or an Olaf buddy.
Come on. Where are we going now, Eloise? Since we came all the way to Epcot. Or Epcot, I mean.
I was just going to say, mixing the two up.
What was
Everybody
that, Eloise?
Everybody follow me.
Okay, well, I'm going to get off the ride, Eloise. Is that okay?
Yeah.
The gift shop.
All right, what do we buy?
I don't know. I don't need anything.
Where's the gift shop?
Right here. Keep walking. You'll walk into the gift shop. One of Link's favorite gift shops because they always have a pin board here. What is this?
Where can you buy pins?
Oh, it's a magic
band. I want that Z-Wing.
You want what?
That Z-Wing.
Magic band. That magic band?
Uh-huh.
Which one?
You need...
The Elsa one.
The Elsa one? Where is the Elsa one?
Hold on.
I don't even know where she's looking. Where's she looking?
Over here.
That's Olaf.
Once you click on them, then you can pick all of them.
Oh.
And Daddy, I want Elsa's clothes.
200 park points.
200?
I also want Elsa's clothes.
I have that.
I don't know if you can give people stuff, though.
I gave her popcorn earlier.
Yeah, I'm holding it.
I don't know.
Just, like, throw it?
She ate it. Yeah, I just threw it at her. I'll try here. I'll get it. Which you wanted Elsa, you said?
Yeah, not Anna.
Elsa in a green dress or Elsa in a blue dress?
Elsa in a blue dress. I mean that one. I want that one. Yay, I want that one.
I don't know what that one is.
Like me.
That's a green dress.
Yeah, that one.
Okay, I will get you Elsa in a green dress. Okay, now... apparently I can't give it to you. You'd have to buy it yourself.
How?
Click
on it?
I don't even know.
How many points does she have?
I don't know that either. Eloise, we're not going to do it right now because that's too complicated to deal with right now.
Okay, but I want Elsa's costume.
I will tell you how to make that happen.
She could have 45.
Probably.
I want Elsa's costume.
Eloise, we can't buy anything tonight, okay?
But you bought me popcorn.
I did buy you popcorn, but we're not going to buy anything else because you don't have a keyboard.
But I thought I wanted frozen lemonade.
I will see if I can buy you frozen lemonade, okay? This is just like real Disney World. She wants me to buy her things. It's exactly like real Disney World.
Guys, aren't you following me?
I am following you. I'm not sure why, though. Why are we going into the restaurant that you don't like to eat at?
I don't know. Wait, I don't like to eat at that.
Yeah, that one, that place had food that was too fancy for you.
Okay.
Do you know where you're going?
Yes.
Okay.
Don't worry, Daddy.
Don't worry, I won't worry.
So now it's just following Eloise.
I guess. And they got distracted by yet another gift shop. Exactly what happens in Disney.
Of course.
Mm-hmm. Who needs rides? And no mom along to say yes to all of it. This is true. Mom, can I have this magic band? Sure, honey. Ask your father. No. No, I'm not that mean.
What is this? Is this where they do the lanterns?
I don't know. I haven't eaten here.
No, like what are they called?
Oh, the
Tangled Lantern.
No,
that wouldn't be in Chicago.
That's back at Magic Kingdom.
Oh, okay.
Speaking of which, if it gets to be 7:45, can you warn me? Like, if I lose track of time?
7:45, so like an hour?
Yeah, because you know what happens at 8.
Yeah.
Yep. Please? Eloise, where are you going?
Somewhere.
It's 6:45, Link.
I don't know.
Okay. Was there any other ride you wanted to go on in Epcot, or was it just the Frozen ride?
I want to go on Buzz Lightyear.
Buzz Lightyear was back at the other park.
And also, I also want to go on that ball ride.
The ball? You want to go on the ride in the ball?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So I think I'm going the white way.
Did you want to... I don't know if we can go on Soarin'. Should we see if we can go on Soarin'?
Yeah!
Yeah?
Yeah!
I don't know. I don't know if Soarin' is a ride or not on here. Let's find out.
Guys, you're
hey, Nuka.
To follow me.
It's Eloise's birthday, and she wanted to go to Disney World for
follow
her birthday.
Me, guys.
Okay, I follow you, Eloise. She wanted to go to Disney World for her birthday, so that's what we did. We've gone to Disney World.
Just follow Dad.
Now you want to follow me?
Yeah.
Oh, they're closed. Then there's no flights or running for Soarin' around the world.
No Soarin', so we can't do Soarin'.
We're doing the ball ride, guys.
Do you want to do the ball ride?
You can do Living with the Land,
though. Actually, we're going to the Haunted Mansion. Change of plans.
What?
how about we do the ball ride and then we go back to Magic Kingdom?
Okay. And then we do the Haunted Mansion.
I guess we'll follow. Which way? You coming my way, Link? Okay. We'll go this way.
Link?
Link has the controller at the moment.
I bet. Maybe.
You're welcome to join us. This is main.mcparks.us. What?
What?
There's someone named N Weasel in Club 33.
Really?
N Weasel.
N Weasel. Interesting.
I get to do it right now, okay?
I wonder if we know N Weasel. Maybe he's a professional Disney builder. You never know. Eloise, this way. Or Link.
No, me.
Oh, Eloise. Turn around. Turn around. You're going the wrong way.
Okay.
Justin, can I teleport to you?
Yeah. I have to, like, TPA, right?
Yeah, just, like, test TPA accept.
TPA Cheppy 44.
Oh.
Did that work?
Yeah. Thanks.
Wait. That teleported me to you.
Oh.
Okay, now we got a race to find Eloise.
No! Teleport!
Okay, who is with us? Who is with us? What was his name?
I don't know. I'm just
Sonic gonna, Master?
Sonic yeah, Master. Yeah. But wait, it's like Sonic Master 05.
Wait! Wait for me, Sonic Master! Wait!
How do we get out of here?
Oh, we're in the lower floor of the land. Okay.
Just teleport to us!
We have to go up?
Yep, up first.
Teleport to us.
We can't, Eloise, because you don't have a keyboard.
Teleport to Sonic Master.
Is there a realm like the server? Sadly, no.
Are you
this
actually
is way
Sonic?
Too complicated to do on a realm.
Sonic Master, are you actually Sonic?
They're right out here, though.
Tell me if Sonic Master says no or not.
I would, but...
Hi, Sonic.
It's me. Sonic says it's me. It should be like right over here, Cheppy.
So you're not Sonic.
There's imagination. They're near a wall. Are they near this wall over here?
We're on the red path.
There they are.
Oh.
Okay, you see me, Eloise?
Yes. Wait, where are we supposed to go?
Follow me. Come back to me. Yep. This is what happens when you get lost in the park. Come on, Sonic Master.
But you can't teleport for real life.
No, you can't teleport in real life. That's true.
Daddy, when you're walking, I see your underwear.
It's not my underwear.
Yes, it is.
It's blue.
Blue? I wear blue underwear?
No, you wear purple underwear.
Oh, I do, huh?
Yeah.
Thanks for sharing, Eloise.
Guys, wait up.
What is your realm? We've got a realm. You have to have an invite to get there. Otherwise, we also have a server. We've got an anarchy realm. If you type exclamation point
wait up,
realms,
guys.
It'll give you the link. Did you want to go on Nemo, Eloise?
Yeah.
You want to go on Nemo since we're right here?
Guys, wait.
We're waiting.
Eloise, I think you can sprint if you double tap the walk button.
She's okay. Just, it's complicated enough doing what we're doing.
This is a fast pass version.
That's true, that's true.
Okay, fast pass version.
We have fast passes for all of this.
Entrance. This is like the world's longest line in Disney.
But it's not long at all. People aren't even in it.
Hey, Nyan Gamer. Teleporting
is
in real life,
like,
you lost. Yeah.
Like, what is it? What was it? 2,000 Leagues Under the Sea?
Guys, I'm supposed to lead.
Well, then, come on back. No, this ride, 2,000 or 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea, was actually at the Magic Kingdom, believe it or not.
Oh.
And its remains are completely gone at this point. It's now where it used to be in the park
Where's
is
here?
Now Belle's, or Enchanted Tales with Belle.
We're here.
And a restaurant.
This is like the clamshell ride, right?
Yeah, this is a clamshell ride. I don't know where
this
the...
This is the Alien Well?
No, this is the Nemo ride. I don't
Stand
know.
Stand by, fast pass.
We don't want to go to Turtle Talk. Come this way. We're close. It's like right over
that's
here.
Oh, Turtle Talk. You get to talk to Crush?
Yeah, you get to talk to Crush. I don't know if that works here, though. Can we not? Is this the exit? We really can't go in that way? Okay. Yep. Nope, that won't work either.
This is Turtle Talk.
I know. I think we missed... Somehow we missed the turn. Because we're in the exit.
Shark mix-up?
Eloise is on the track for the ride.
Do we have to go upstairs?
No, we shouldn't.
Guys, I found it.
You found it. That's the exit, though. Unless you're having some sort of magic that allows you to get through. So we skipped something somewhere.
Do they actually have an aquarium here?
Yes. Yep.
And that's what this tunnel up here is for?
Yes. Yep. And you can even go diving here, believe it or not.
That's pretty cool.
I don't know if we're going to be able to get back to where the ride starts from over here.
Eloise, do you need help?
No.
Oh, she's in the tank.
What is this?
This is a dive tank.
In
real life, yeah.
I thought it was like an elevator. Which is, it'd be an interesting elevator.
Okay, we gotta figure out how to get on this ride.
Yeah.
So it's not upstairs.
It's not upstairs. But I'm trying to see if we can use it to have a shortcut.
Because Shoppy seems to know where she's going. Ooh, shop!
I think we made one wrong
turn.
Wait,
what about this way? There's tracks here.
We found tracks at one point. Where are you now?
Me?
Oh, I can't go that way, though.
I think Cheppy's actually in the ride now. He's swimming with the fishes. You joined Dad's Realm? Awesome.
On the track. Get in my room.
I found the way out!
Okay.
I don't think we can go back.
I kind of think that, too. I think it's blocked off.
I'm out!
You're out? Yes, you are. Can you go back to the front, Eloise, and then we'll catch up to you?
I'm at the shop.
Yeah, you're in the shop.
Guys, over here!
Yep, I see you. But we're going to go try the line one more time, okay? Yep, you don't have to yell, but she's just excited, Link. She's excited because we're in Walt Disney World, having fun. MC Parks, you guys. If you've never done MC Parks before, you can join us. This is Java, 12.2. And Strawberry Bunny wishes Eloise a happy birthday and
Yay.
Change the dress. Time to change the dress colors. Now they're nice red and blue. Okay, let's try this again. We're going to go through here.
This time, don't get lost.
I'm going to try not to.
Chappy. Come on.
Are you trapping us with the door?
Me?
No.
Eloise, I think we have to get off the block. These automatic doors don't work too well.
There we go. Make the text go away. Okay. I just want to make sure we don't make a wrong turn. So we're going to go this way. And we're going to come around the fence. We're going to go over here. Come around here. Do not jump the fence here. I think this might be where we went wrong. Don't jump the fence. Come back this way. Okay, I see the sign. I see the sign.
We made it.
We made it this time. Okay. Everybody get close. Everybody close.
Let me push the button.
Okay, push the button. Okay, get in a car. You might need to spawn more.
There's no button.
It'll come back. Just push it in like 2 seconds.
One,
apparently,
two.
only two people can ride this ride.
Does it look like you're actually sitting in minecarts?
Yes. They don't have a custom thing for this one. Okay, Nemo and Friends, everybody.
Hi. We're underwater, right?
Mm-hmm. Nemo? Do you see Nemo, Eloise? This is a good ride to fall asleep on. Or
take a nap. Look, Princess Frenzo.
Nemo.
And Princess Eloise.
Did you get off your cart?
What?
Or did you catch up to us?
What do you mean?
I can't see on the other side of Eloise. Hold on. Yeah. Hey, dude. We're going to have to shut the ride down. You're being unsafe. Get back in your cart.
I'm in a cart.
Nemo.
If I just stand here, then the carts will push me.
It's true. You left Sonic Dude behind.
Tabby, can you please move? Where's Nemo?
We're trying to find him.
Where's Nemo?
I would say this is not one of MC Park's better rides.
Nemo. We don't even go fast.
It's a slow ride, Eloise.
Yes, Eloise.
What are those for? Those like buttons.
Decoration.
Hey, look at it. It's turtles, Eloise.
Where? Where?
Just look. You see him?
Yeah.
We lost the sound.
That's okay.
Hmm. So, you still wanted to go on the ball ride?
No.
You just want to go to the Magic Kingdom again?
Yeah.
Okay.
Dory!
You found Dory? It's Nemo. Or is that Nemo? Dory's not orange. Oh, look at the water is like doing its dance.
That's Nemo.
That is Nemo.
What one do I usually watch? Finding Dory or Finding Nemo?
That was loud.
What one do I usually watch?
I don't know. Oh, it's the Big Blue World.
In the Big Blue World.
Where is he?
Supposedly this was cut from the actual movie.
Big Blue World. What was cut from the actual movie?
This song. See you later, Strawberry Bunny. Thanks for hanging out with us on Eloise's birthday. You can come run around this place if you want with us, though. We're going to ride a few more rides.
Dory. Dory.
Why are you looking for Dory?
I need to see him.
Don't you remember, Eloise, when we get to this part of the ride, we sing.
Dory.
We're like, in the big. And then Dad sings it the rest of the day.
Dory. Whoa.
Oh, it's a journey that never ends. Yeah, this is a long ride. Okay, so you want to go to the Magic Kingdom? Hey, Link, can you help us out a little bit? Can I have you type something on that keyboard down there in a moment? Can you help me out? Okay, you ready? I want you to type /, which is down by the shift key. Then warp, W-A-R-P. No, just one A.
Yeah.
Yep, space. M-K. M-K. And then hit enter. Yay! We're back in the Magic Kingdom. You guys can join us if you want. Magic Kingdom's open to everybody. We lost... Oh, there we go.
He's here.
Okay, Dad. Eloise, where are we going?
Just follow Dad to the Haunted Mansion.
We're going to the Haunted Mansion?
Yes.
Okay. This way.
Toy Story music. Oh, Kodak picture spot.
Hey, Realm. Welcome.
Guys, picture.
Picture? You want to take a picture?
Yeah.
Okay. Everybody look. Everybody look at the picture sign. Eloise, you got, or Link, you gotta stop moving. Okay. And picture. Okay. That's about as good as a picture we're gonna get for the moment. Okay, let's go.
Wait, there's no picture actually.
I took a picture.
You don't get to see them
all.
Hmm.
Popcorn.
We already got popcorn.
Yeah. I got ice cream.
Come on, Link.
Ma, Daddy, I want ice cream and popcorn.
You want ice cream and popcorn? You've had enough snacks for today, haven't you?
I want ice cream.
Oh, man.
Drop it. Is Link holding his ice cream?
I don't know.
Oh, Link's playing as Eloise?
For the moment.
Is there ice cream?
I just gave you it.
I know, but is Link holding it?
He was for a second. That right now you are. Now you're holding it.
Yeah, now, you Link, you can eat it.
Don't eat it. Just walk around with it. It looks cool. There's Sorcerers of the Magic Kingdom. We should get our free card pack.
How do you get it?
You can't hear.
No. No.
How you doing, Cassandra? Soccer Dude has redeemed. Wish happy birthday to Eloise and change the dress color. She's blue and pink.
Blue and red.
Yep. Okay. Follow me.
Is this a candy store?
There is a candy store, yes.
Ooh, lollipop.
Congratulations on finishing that first day. Yeah, it is a little weird to start.
Experience team.
Yeah, we don't...
give me an experience.
Link. You can see Link Cat's underwear.
Hey, it's Chip. It's a bunny.
Is he holding it?
Oh, it's a water fountain.
Yep.
Is he holding it?
Holding what?
He's holding the...
No, he's holding glass.
No, he's got to go one over.
Go one over.
One to the right.
Oh, that's your backpack. Go the other way. Yep. Oh, you were there.
Oh.
One more. There you go.
There you go.
Wait, look at that.
We just got ice cream.
I know, but...
Oh my gosh, I just got a notification from Disney World. What does it say? Got plans tonight? Surprise your sweetie at home with a Disney Parks-inspired date night. I'm not joking. That is literally what just showed up on my phone. Got plans tonight? Surprise your sweetie. Huh, that's funny. I am surprising my sweetie. It's her birthday, and we went to Disney World. Come on, Eloise. Over here.
That's not me.
They knew.
Just need my opinion. I'm sure it is wonderful, Strawberry Bunny. Maybe we'll head there after this. We'll see. Probably not, though.
You can't go in most of these shops, can you?
No.
What do they sell?
The one on the left there was the annual guest master, or was the annual pass holder.
Daddy,
what?
How much longer?
Tell what, the Haunted Mansion?
Yeah.
You should know.
A little? A lot? After we're
Can
going
you not see
the
it?
Magic carpet ride.
Okay, magic carpet right after the Haunted Mansion. Okay,
I
we can do that.
I see it. It's that big tower. Ooh, I'm not looking inside Rapunzel's tower.
You can't look inside Rapunzel's tower.
Magic is me.
Yeah.
Even though I know we can't, but...
Can we go in the utility?
We're at the Haunted Mansion!
I don't think you can.
Then
never tried, though.
At the Haunted Mansion.
I know we are. Are we gonna do? Are we gonna do the full entrance or the short entrance?
The full.
The full.
Okay.
Yeah. Like when we go on the. When we go on.
So we also go through the cemetery.
We're gonna go through the cemetery first. Yep. Man, my computer is glitching on this. There we go.
Why did you jump through there?
I just did.
Whoa.
What?
Nothing. I scared Cheppy.
What did you eat?
I didn't eat anything. I hit the button that makes noise. But here, these are like my favorite things to look at while you're waiting in line, because they're always funny. Here lies a man named Martin. Lights went out on the Spartan. Here rests Wathel R. Bender. He rode to glory on a fender. Here lies good old Fred. A great big rock fell on his head. At peaceful rest, brother Claude, planted here beneath the sod. Dear sweet Leota, beloved by all, in regions and having a ball. Okay. Let's go. We're going to do the full experience, Eloise?
Yes, I want to go on the elevator.
Okay, start by looking at the picture. You always look at the picture first. On the wall. Do you not see the picture on the wall?
It's not doing anything.
I don't think there's a button we have to hit. Oh, let's go in here. Okay, Eloise, are you gonna? Oh, you gotta summon Master Gracie. You gonna do it?
Wait, do I have to wear this?
Is this the stretching room?
It is.
We're in the stretching room.
Welcome, foolish mortals, to the haunted mansion. I am your host,
your ghost host.
Slap daddy.
Our tour begins here in this gallery, here where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible mortal state.
You're dead.
Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back.
It's fine.
Are you scared, Eloise?
No.
Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of
fortitude. Wait, it's stretching!
It's stretching!
As though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows
and no doors.
Just be quiet.
Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course,
there's always my way.
Oh, I didn't mean to frighten you prematurely. The real chills come later. Now, as they say, look alive.
You're out, series? It's not that scary.
We'll continue our little tour. And let's all stay together.
Do, 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 do. Okay, everybody here, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, come up here, Eloise. Spawn the Doom Buggy. Ready?
I'm here.
Okay, we may have to take turns. This is another one of those two-seater type things. We'll see what happens, though. Oh, they're going on the first one. We'll get the next one, okay? We're going to ride the next one. Just hold on. We actually, Eloise, we might let this other dude go first, too, because we don't want to, you know, not ride together.
It's not me, Dad. It's Link. He's playing.
Oh, well, it's still you. Okay, you ready, Eloise? And Link? Don't be scared, Sirius. Here comes another Doom Buggy. We'll see if he gets in it. If he gets in it, yeah, he's let him, let that person ride. Bye. Oh, Eloise, you're going with him? You're going with him, Link. I can't help it. Oh, you, oh, good job.
Did you shift?
Link figured out how to get out. Okay, you ready, Link?
I want the music to start back up again.
Oh, it will once we're on the ride.
Stop it. Just be quiet, because we're going
to actually listen to the
real music, so be quiet. Please.
Stop.
Daddy. Stop. Stop, Daddy.
Okay, let's go.
Get in, Dad.
Get in, Link. Okay. Okay, here we go.
Music start.
Do not pull down on the safety bar, please. I will lower it for you. And heed this warning. The spirits will materialize only if you remain quietly seated at all times.
Watch it go down.
Oh, yes. And no flash pictures, please. We spirits are frightfully sensitive.
Trick says, happy birthday, and Eloise dress color change. Look at that artwork. Stop what? I can't stop anything, series.
Our library is well stocked with priceless first editions. Only ghost stories. Course. And marble busts of the greatest ghost writers the literary world has ever known. They have all retired here to the haunted mansion. Actually, we have 999 happy haunts here. But there's room for 1,000. Any volunteers? If you should decide to join us, final arrangements may be made at the end of the tour.
It's the Harry Potter room. All the weird stairs. It's weird that the music doesn't keep playing.
I forgot. Is Harry Potter Disney?
Nope.
We find it delightfully unlivable here in this ghostly retreat. Every room has wall-to-wall creeps.
Like, look.
And hot and cold, running chills. Shh. Listen.
Just always look the way the cut is. Let me out of here.
Eloise, I'm scared. Tomb, sweet tomb. Oh, there's the clock.
Serpents and spiders, tail of a rat, call in the spirits wherever they're at. Rap on a table. It's time to respond. Send us a message from somewhere beyond.
It's Gale Forthwind.
Goblins and ghoulies from last Halloween.
Are they turning
awaken
them into
the spirits
a ghost?
With your tambourine. Creepies and crawlies.
Kind of weird without
toads
the music.
Toads in a pond.
Why did you care?
Let there be music from regions beyond.
The happy haunts have received your sympathetic vibrations and are beginning to materialize. They're assembling for a swinging wake. And they'll be expecting me. I'll see you all a little later.
There's the ghosts dancing in the basement.
Dad, what does materialize mean?
Materialize means to appear. PewDiePie's tambourine, interesting.
Dad, do we actually get to see him?
See who?
That guy that keeps talking.
Master Gracie?
Yeah.
I don't know. Probably not.
Is Master Gracie a boy?
I don't know.
Kind of sounds like a girl name, but seems like a boy.
Till death do us part.
Hey, not Mario.
Here comes the bride.
We're celebrating Eloise's birthday today by playing MC Parks.
That has no head.
As long as we both
Yeah, they lose their heads if you watch them long enough. Like, watch this guy up here. His head's gonna disappear.
For better or for worse.
Oh, it didn't happen. Weird.
I do. I did.
Wait, did she cut his head off?
Maybe.
Because she said, I do, I did.
Wait, where's the music? When the moon flies high on a dead oak tree. Yeah, we're not getting any of the music. This is horrible. This whole section's all about the music. We're only getting the sound effects. It's the dog.
What's wrong with the dog? What's wrong with the dog?
He's starving. He's scared to death. The moon flies high on a dead oak tree. This is really weird without the music.
Spooks are ripe for the midnight spree.
Creepy creeps with eerie eyes.
Start to scream
and harmonize.
Grim Reapers
come out to socialize.
I think she was the one who cut his head off.
Weird ghosts came where spare as well.
Restless bonesy three eyes.
Rise as spooks of every size.
It's fine if you stole my viewer's strawberry. I'm not worried. We're having fun over here.
Puppy's hiding.
Happy haunts materialize and begin to vocalize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
There you are. And just in time. There's a little meeting I forgot to mention.
I don't know if I'll be on Epcot tonight, strawberry.
Hiking ghosts.
Wait, did you say
they have selected you?
No, beware of hitchhiking ghosts. They're gonna haunt us. Are you watching? Here we are. Oh my gosh, there's a ghost with us, Eloise! Oh, it's a ghost!
Hurry back.
Trix, if you hop on MC Parks, you're welcome to join in the rides with us. We've got a few people with us already.
To bring your death certificate.
Yeah, don't forget your death certificate, Eloise.
Make final arrangements.
And there's our friends.
We've been dying.
The ride's over.
Now,
don't worry, serious.
Will raise the safety bar,
oh.
And a ghost will follow you home.
I'm sure they collect donations and stuff. Main.mcparks.us. It's in the title of tonight's video. Where are we going, Eloise?
I'm looking for the button that I eat with.
Oh, don't worry about that. Link already ate it, I think. Are you, what ride are we going to next?
It's turning nighttime.
Yep, that's right. Tricks. You want me to go to the magic carpets? Okay. We're going to the magic carpets.
I know where it is.
It is Java 1.12.2. You know where it is?
Yeah, right here.
Not quite. Come on, this way.
Why are beds umbrellas?
Because that's where people sit to eat. That's the new dining area.
On top of the beds?
Not on top of the beds. Eloise is taking the fun way.
Am I going the white way?
Yeah, we're right here.
Do I go this way or that way?
Why don't we cut through here?
This way?
Yep. I lost Chippy, but...
Wait.
He knows how to find his way to things.
Chippy!
I'm walking right to you.
I have not played the new Super... Well, maybe I have. 1.12.2.
Hold on, guys. Wait.
I'm waiting.
I want popcorn.
Is this rideable?
I want popcorn.
I heard you, Eloise. I'm not sure this is rideable.
Is it by the security...
No, I'm on it. Like, this is the ride.
Guys.
Eloise, we're trying to figure out if this is rideable. I don't think it is, but I'm checking. I don't think Aladdin's carpets are rideable, kids.
Why?
Because they haven't made it yet. It's here, but there's no button to ride the ride. So, there is. You see a button that says click here to ride?
No, but I do see a button. How do I get out?
I don't know. Do you want to go to the Enchanted Tiki Room?
Yeah.
Come over here.
But first, I need you to buy me
just
coffee.
Tiki room
Tiki Room's coming soon.
But
so.
First,
oh, no.
Oh.
No.
I don't know what just happened. Timed out.
Oh, no. Hey, Bill Bobby. Bill Bobby says, happy birthday from me and my sister to Eloise. I just dropped in before bed. We got disconnected. Oh, no.
Is Eloise still in?
Oh, no, is right. How are we supposed to play? MC Parks is experiencing high guest demand and is limiting number of new connections. What?
Because I can't.
That sucks.
Come on, it's Eloise's birthday night.
Just keep trying to rejoin.
Should we go to the other one?
iEars?
iEars, yeah.
What's that?
Yeah, we can go there.
Except I'm not set up on it on Eloise's at all. And that's the newer client, too.
Oh.
Okay, I'll hit refresh. Refreshed. Nope.
If you just keep trying to join, they'll let you back on.
That's what I'm doing. I keep hitting refresh. Oh, I'm in. Okay, Eloise, can I have your controller for a sec?
Sonic Master's here, too. Oh, Silver down here, too.
Sweet. I don't know how I'm going to fix this.
Dad, is there a way you can turn chat on really quick? I mean, not chat, my inventory on.
Okay, hey, I gotta refresh my audio.
I can't move.
You can't move?
No.
Hold on. I'll help you in a sec. Okay, we're back. We're back.
Oh, fine.
Okay, we're back. Okay, so...
Buy me popcorn.
Buy you a popcorn. Maybe in a minute, Eloise.
It's over here.
Okay, how about we go to Splash Mountain?
How about you buy me a popsicle?
How about we go to Pirates of the Caribbean?
Yeah, but first, can you buy me this?
How about we go to a ride?
Stroller parking.
Can you buy me this?
I don't want to buy things.
But
where's your microphone, by the way? Can you move your microphone?
Dad, how do you get money in this?
How do you get money? By riding the rides.
Seriously?
Seriously.
But I've ridden rides and I'm not getting
it. You haven't ridden enough and you are getting money.
Then I want the sandwich. I want the sandwich, Daddy.
Where are you going to Pirates of the Caribbean?
I don't know where we're going. There's Eloise. I'll get you a sandwich, okay? If they have them. They don't currently have them.
Yes, they do. Over here.
No, I'm talking to the dude. He doesn't have them. He does have an ice cream sandwich. You're right. I'm buying
that popsicle. But I want an ice cream sandwich.
There you go. Ice cream sandwich is on the ground. Pick it up. You got it?
Hold on. Am I holding it?
Hit the R button. Hit it again. 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 Oh, now you are. Oh, you ate it. You ate Mickey.
Hey.
Okay, should we go on pirates, or should we go on?
Or should pirates. We go?
Jungle Cruise.
We're at MK Silverdome. No, let's not do the Jungle Cruise. They don't have good audio for the Jungle Cruise. It's closed too.
It's been closed. I haven't.
Daddy, how do you look and talk to them?
Very careful. Check out this guy's skin. That's a nice Boba Fett skin with a duck on top.
It's got a baby Yoda too.
And a baby Yoda. Yeah, that's a true Disney fan there. I know Eloise is looking at ice cream.
But I don't know what button to hit.
Don't, Eloise, I already gave you the ice cream.
I know, I ate it though.
Come on, we're going to be late. Your fast pass is going to expire. Where are you going?
Okay.
You're going the wrong way. Okay. Where are you going?
Okay, let's go. This way. Wait.
Do a slash warp space MK Silverdown. That'll at least get you. Actually, do
is
slash warp
dude?
Space. What is it?
Link,
PC?
Look.
Cheppy would know better. Is it PC? POC?
Pirates of the Caribbean? Slash warp. PC.
PC, yep. And you should be right here.
No,
you coming in? You coming, you guys?
It didn't work.
Is it POC?
Nope.
POTC?
Silverdown, if you do slash TPA and then my name, I can teleport you here.
Pirates of the. It's POTC. Slash warp POTC. Okay, I gotta go catch up to Eloise here.
I found it.
Yep, just wait though. Not everybody's here yet. Okay?
Lots of people are here.
Yeah, but not the people you're with. Slash warp POTC didn't work for you? Oh, look at all those people.
Oh, look at all those people.
Okay, just wait. We're going to wait. Where's Eloise? Where is Eloise? Oh, there she is. Okay,
right here.
You going to push the button?
What?
We're waiting for Silverdown?
Where's the button?
Yeah, we can.
Where's the button?
Let's wait for Silverdown.
It's okay. Just talk.
Silverdown, can you talk?
No, Silverdown's not on comms, Lincoln.
That's changeable.
King Hai, thanks for the follow. Red Knight, thanks for the follow. We're having a birthday celebration in the Magic Kingdom tonight. This isn't what we normally do. We normally play Minecraft.
Where's the button?
But we're having fun. It's right here. Are we all going to get in this boat, or are we going to wait? Oh, I got in.
No, I can't get out.
That's fine. We're all in.
It automatically.
It pulled us in. Sorry, Silverdown. We'll catch you on the next ride. Should we do Splash Mountain next?
I'm not seen by anybody.
Oh, aren't you?
No.
Let me look.
See?
I see you. You've got to see. Oh, you're right behind Sonic. I see you.
I want to move up.
Everybody look up and to the left.
This way?
No, that's up and to the right. Yep, right there. Look up and to the left. Up, no. Everybody? Oh, wait. I got to hit the button one more time. Sorry, I hit the wrong button. Let me do it one more time. Up and to the left. Up and to the left. Quickly.
I am.
Oh, yeah. That a little to the
too
front,
much,
Eloise. A little to the front. There we go. And 3, 2, 1. Ching, ching. Ching, ching. Ching, ching. Okay. We just got our picture taken. I mean, we play real Minecraft, not MC Park's Minecraft.
I want to be at Real Disney now.
Good man. Oh, and Series Nation has redeemed. Happy birthday, Eloise. Dress color change. Oh, and Link changed the color for you.
Fine.
Changed it again. Purple and blue.
No, pink and blue.
Pink and blue. Dead man tell no tales.
Music, stop.
This is the music.
They're just talking.
Well, yeah, that's what they kind of do.
They're not listening. Yo-ho-yo.
It is pretty cool. What's really cool about that dress is it actually reacts to the park. You know what? While we're not writing this, I'll get you a video so you can see what I'm talking about.
Is this ride gonna be long?
It's a little long.
Okay, because I want to get on Splash Mountain.
Oh, we got time for Splash Mountain, honey. We might have time for two more rides. Yes?
Do you actually think this is gonna react to the Minecraft one?
It's gonna react. What?
Do you think this is actually gonna react to the Minecraft one?
No, I don't think it's gonna do that.
Shoot.
I know, that would be fun. Should we show people how the dress really works, Eloise?
Daddy, it could.
Where am I? Right behind you in the boat.
No, in front.
Would you want to be at Disney World?
There's no one behind Eloise. You're not wearing a microphone? I can't hear you very easily.
I'm in front of Eloise.
He's right next to Cheppy.
Who would want to be at Disney World in real life when you can be in the park sitting down? I don't know. I would rather be in the park, in all honesty.
I'd much rather right now actually go to real Disney.
Oh, here's the pirate ship.
Take a picture of
that. It's Captain Barbossa.
It's
a raid. It's an Essie Lessie raid. Welcome, Essie Lessie, to Eloise's birthday visit to Walt Disney World. Welcome, everybody. Come on in. Hope you guys are all having a great day. Hello, Duda Howdies. Thanks for the lurk. Hey, David. Eloise. All of Essie's Lessie's people say have a perfect birthday with a cat icon. We're in Walt Disney World, you guys. I was going to show something on stream here if I can get it to work while we are riding Pirates of the Caribbean. Look around, Eloise. Let people see the animatronics and stuff while I get this ready. Because I wasn't prepared for this. MC Parks is going great, Lolo. You're welcome to join us. Come on a few rides with us. It's a lot of fun.
Those pirates are being mean.
Why are they being mean, Eloise?
Because they're capturing those people.
Oh,
see?
They are capturing those people.
And look. That guy's cutting a spider web.
It's Captain Jack.
That's Captain Jack?
Essie wants to know, how's your birthday going, Eloise?
Awesome.
It's going awesome. She gets to wear her light-up dress. And that's what we were going to show here. You guys showed up at a good time here. If I can figure out where all my Disney photos are. Disney photos, that'd be a good place to store them, I'm thinking.
Captain Jack Sparrow! Do I hear six?
Captain Jack.
She even got the music.
Yep.
Captain Jack Sparrow.
Where is... I just organized all these photos like 2 days ago. Oh, I put them... I actually put them where they go. That's the real problem. Okay, so here. I'll show you guys this. It's not the world's best video, but while we're riding here. We'll see if OBS can handle this.
Daddy, I want to go real Disney.
Yeah, I know. It's very... Yeah, this is one of the coolest servers I know of, David. It's got all the rides. Well, not all the rides, but most of the rides. It's got the audio, animatronics. Wait till... If you can hang out till 8 o'clock tonight, wait to see what happens. I know you're probably streaming, but man, the things that happen, like they literally have the fireworks show, which is just insane. And I really want to show this video of Eloise, and I don't know if it's going to let me the way I want to do it. It won't do it that way. Let me try it a different way. Window capture. Capture. Not that window. Capture.
Mine's green and light blue.
Can't capture that. Nope. Okay. One more thing to try. Let's try VLC. VLC works every time, you guys. Maybe. Echo capture. Oh, sorry if I'm covering the screen. That's not my goal here. There, sorry. Okay, we're getting it together here. Okay, so this is Eloise's dress, the dress she's wearing right now at the park. Oh, it's still not working. Gosh. I can't show this video. This is really annoying.
It's fine.
It's fine? You don't think we should show it?
We don't.
What if I just figure while I'm on the ride. Can you look around, you guys? You don't have the controller. Look around. Show the animatronics. I suppose I should be doing that. I'm so confused as to what's going on here. I can get the audio to play.
You don't need the audio. Don't you just want to show them the video?
I can see. You can see parts of it, but it can't render this video for some reason. It's really weird. Okay, I give up. As much fun as it would have been to show this video of Eloise dancing, I was not prepared to show it. Are we off the ride?
I think so.
We're off the ride. Eloise, are you going to control your character anymore? Or are we done? Are you done with your birthday already?
No.
Just as everybody shows up?
I was just changing my dress.
You were changing your color, the color of your dress?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm 1/8 there to make you play Jackbox. Nice. Thanks, Lolo. Okay, where are we going, Eloise? What ride? Did you want to go on Splash?
Splash.
Splash?
And then Buzz Lightyear. But first, I want to look at these.
I don't know if Buzz is...
You could show the... Oh, I got abandoned.
You got abandoned?
Yeah, I was looking at your photo collection. I found a video that plays.
I found videos that play. I can't get them to play in OBS. They just show up as black boxes for some reason.
Oh.
It's really weird.
Hey, yeah. Daddy!
Yeah, I see you, honey. You're in the gift shop.
I want to buy something.
I know. Can we keep going?
Sorcerer's Mickey wand.
Oh, yeah. I tell you, these gift shops at the end of every ride, you guys, we're getting stuck on every one of them, and they're not even real. This is how good Disney is at what they do.
Can I buy one?
What is it you want to buy?
Maybe Sorcerer wand.
I'll tell you what, Eloise. Off stream, I will help you buy things, okay?
I want this.
I understand. We'll come back. It'll be there in the morning. Okay? Let's go to the next ride. We don't have a ton of time. It's already 7:40. We've got like 20 minutes before the big finale.
Just teleport us to Splash.
No. Come on. You gotta walk.
Hey, Silver Down's here.
Other way. And I do see Silver Down. Hello, Silver Down.
Wait.
Can you see my ears?
I see your ears. You've got a nice pair of what looks like Wookiee ears. Those are Captain Jack ears.
Did you buy them?
Captain Jack.
Yep. He bought them.
Can I buy stuff after stream?
After stream, I'll help you buy stuff, okay?
Yay. Like Mickey Social One, the hook, the pirate hat.
Okay, how many people in chat have been on Splash Mountain before and are sad that this ride is not going to be Splash Mountain for much longer? I'm kind of sad. It's gonna be repurposed into the Princess and the Frog, which should be okay.
Gift shop.
We're not going to the gift shop again.
Daddy?
Yes?
Do you think the next time me and you and the off my next time, do you think we're going to
It's being rethemed, did
when
you?
When we're going to Disney, do you think it would already be changed?
It might be.
I won't go on the Haunted Mansion.
We just went on the Haunted Mansion.
No, I mean in real life.
Wait, we're going on Splash Mountain. A ride you haven't been on in a long, long time.
He says it makes his tummy.
Yeah, it is. It's really sad that it's going away, but I mean, it's a reskin, so it's going to be the same ride. It'll just have a different story. Emperor's New Groove, but Princess and the Frog will be good. I agree.
Wait, what do you mean by Emperor's New Groove? And
somebody suggested. Okay, everybody here, Everybody here? Are we all here? Okay, hit the button, Eloise. Oh, we're here. Everybody in the log. Get in the log. Everybody in? Okay, everybody look to the front of the
How
log.
How do you move?
Oh, no. Is Eloise not in? Can you click the log, Eloise? Do we have to get out? Everybody get out. Shift. Everybody shift out. Now I'm in the wrong
Eloise got in.
Oh, now Eloise got in. Okay, everybody get in.
Someone sit by me.
Am I in? I think I'm in.
No one's sitting by me.
Okay, everybody look to the front of the look to the front of the log.
No one's sitting at me.
It's okay, Eloise. This way it makes for a better photo. Is everybody looking?
Yeah.
Okay, photo time. 3, 2, 1, click. We're having too much fun. Okay, here we go, guys.
Look,
on Splash Mountain.
The fog.
Yep. It's being remodeled in both parks, actually.
There are two Splash Mountains?
There are two Splash Mountains. One in Disneyland and one in Disney World. Actually, there might even be four.
What?
Who would have thought photos in real life would have been easier? You're right. What was that, Link?
Yeah.
We have not been to Disney World Paris, and I bet Paris has a Splash Mountain. We have not been to Disney. Actually, I bet there might be six. I bet there's a Splash Mountain at every one of the parks. I don't know, though.
What about Disney Sea?
Disney Sea? That's not a park, isn't it? Isn't that a resort?
No, it's a park.
Where's my... Are you getting sound, Cheppy?
No.
I'm not either. Maybe it doesn't... I seem to recall thinking it didn't start till up here at MC Parks for some reason. Yo-ho. We're not on... We're not on Pirates. Oh, there's the music.
I don't hear the music.
Just started.
Oh yeah, now it is.
You know, not this weekend, but next weekend. Playing Fall Guys with Essie and David. Should be fun. Eloise loves Fall Guys.
Yay! Let Link play, Daddy.
Let Link play? At some point.
Justin, it's 7:47.
Oh no, it's 7:47. We better hurry. Splash Mountain's such a long ride.
Stop. It's fine.
How do you do? Oh, and Silverdown has redeemed. Happy birthday, Eloise. Dress color change. Oh, no. What happened to the dress? Why is the dress off? Did the cable come out? You didn't break the dress, did you?
No. I was just laying down. There. What's the problem?
There is a Universal MC Park. Yes. There's also a Busch Gardens, I believe.
Yeah.
Look at these guys. You guys have got the little animatronic chipmunks. This one's for you, Chipmunk. Chipmark. There's a Briar Rabbit.
That's Briar Rabbit.
The Last Helix says, happy birthday, Eloise.
Yay.
Zimp a simp. Thanks for the follow. Here we go. Up, and there's Briar Bear and Briar Fox. Eloise needs to look around a little bit.
That guy, I think they're climbing.
They are kind of climbing.
Is this the movie?
The movie?
Yeah.
What do you mean the movie?
It's
the ride. Is there a movie for this? Yeah, it's a movie that Disney doesn't want anybody to know about.
I want to watch the movie.
You want to watch the movie?
Yeah.
Okay, it's available from archive.org. Disney doesn't sell it anymore. It's called Song of the South. It's got some historical inaccuracies. Rather significant ones. probably not tonight, Trix, but you are welcome to go there if you'd like. Maybe we'll check it out some other stream.
Go where?
To Universal Studios. The other theme park.
Turn on the lights.
Just look around, Eloise. We're on a ride. It's the dark part of the ride. This is the like the briar patch, but we're getting close to the big drop. Are you worried?
No.
You should be. There's a big drop. I feel like not all my sound is working.
Okay, the music stopped.
Yeah. I think they're having some trouble.
In just 10 minutes, MC Parks invites you to enjoy our nighttime spectacular.
Are you hearing it? Is it saying that?
No, it says it in chat.
Oh, no. We're running out of time, people, for the grand finale of Eloise's birthday.
How much longer is this ride?
Not too much longer. We can make it.
We just have to warp MK and run there?
No, we won't even have to do that. We can make it.
It's
the short drop. It's in the title of the video. It's main.mcparks.us if you want to join us. We'll find yours, we know. Ho, ho.
Is the wide like the movie?
Not a ton like the movie. Good job, Strawberry. Lapping place
Where's
to go. Ho, ho.
From?
Where's what coming from? Coming from these guys.
Except I don't expect you to be doing much laughing.
Ooh, it's the scary part of the ride. We're climbing, Eloise. We're climbing. This is the part where Eloise gets really scared on the ride.
No.
No? Not at all?
No.
No.
No. He sure ain't laughing no more.
We should do like a compare and contrast at some point. Spend a night on eye ears.
How come you aren't laughing?
There's Briar Rabbit all tied up. Right there, Link. See?
Is it a full-length movie?
Oh, no. We're at the top. We're going to drop Song of the South. Yes, it is. Psh! We made it. We're alive, Eloise. Yes,
Daddy,
Eloise.
In the movie, does he actually get tied up?
So the movie is kind of a bunch of little stories put together, but yes. No audio.
I hope it comes with a...
Where are you guys? Walt Disney or Diner Resort? We're at Magic Kingdom, so if you type warp space MK, it'll take you to where the park we're at. That made your tummy drop for real? You got a little full screen there, Silverdome? Looking forward? It's a good drop in real life. It's a good drop. Should play this game in VR. That'd be fun.
That would be interesting.
Yeah.
What do you mean VR?
Virtual reality.
What's that?
Like the glasses you wear on your face.
Could we do that? Did you not let them try when you had it at your house?
They have not tried it.
Yeah, we have.
Where did you try it?
For a soccer thing.
Oh, a soccer thing? Oh, interesting.
But anyway, let's do this on there. I want to do Splash Mountain.
Link wants to do Splash Mountain on this. Oh, what was I going to say? I was going to say something about...
Daddy, I need popcorn for the movie.
You need popcorn
need
for the movie?
7 minutes.
What movie?
Do-da.
This is my favorite part of the ride. We're not having popcorn tonight, kids. No, we're not.
Well, I am.
How do you play Java with a controller? I will explain that in a minute.
I am Daddy.
I know you are.
I'm watching a movie tonight.
Oh, no, you're not.
Yes, I am, because it's my birthday.
No, you'll have to bring it up with Mom. Don't be ripping the lights out of your dress.
I'm not. It's coming off.
Okay. Zip-a-dee-a. Did I ask Link your question? I didn't see your question. Alex Jig. Let me scroll up. I don't see a question from you, Mom. Zip-a-dee-a. Ling want to come up and watch Funny Cats? Do you want to go upstairs and watch Funny Cats?
Wait, real cats?
I don't know why you're asking this. I don't know. Mom, are these real cats? You're pulling Eloise away from her birthday stream, Mom. I appreciate that. Thanks.
All right, we gotta go. We gotta go.
Yeah, we gotta go. Okay, this way. Follow Cheppy.
Hold on. Wait for me, guys.
We'll wait.
I was just taking my headphones off.
But you're gonna want your headphones for this last part.
Oh, yeah. Good point. I forgot. Wait, guys.
Oh, it's starting.
It is.
No, it's not. It's not starting. Don't.
The pre-show.
The pre-show. You're fine. We're fine. We got time.
What's the pre-show?
It's the part where it's warning people that it's going to start in 5 minutes.
I can't hear it.
Here, I'll explain while we're walking. So the way we are doing this is if you add Minecraft to Steam. So if you have the Steam client on your computer and you add Minecraft and you launch Minecraft through the full screen app. It will allow you to control Minecraft with a controller, and it's got a pretty good profile to start. Yes, Eloise?
Do you think I've been on enough lives today to buy something?
You probably have, honey.
Okay. Where's the popcorn stick?
Don't follow Cheppy.
Where's the popcorn stick?
I mean, you can, but
I don't know where I'm going.
Yep, just follow me, Eloise.
I need to find the popcorn stick. Hold on.
You're okay.
I think
Eloise, no. Come here. There's popcorn where they were going. Okay, you don't need to worry about
there's
popcorn.
There's popcorn right there.
Yeah, there's popcorn right here. You want me to get you some?
I can.
No, you can't. You don't have the software.
But you said I have enough.
Just, let's go.
Give it to me.
I will give it to you when we get there, okay?
Do you have one?
This is just like the real park. Do you not understand that the show is going to start whether or not we're there?
But we
got to get there.
One too?
I have one for you.
But do you have one for you?
I don't. You know what? I'll just give it to you now because that's the easiest thing. It's on the ground.
Okay.
Can you pick it up? Got it?
Mm-hmm. You have to walk through Liberty Square.
I see the castle.
You can see.
Oh, yeah.
You can't see the castle. We're almost there.
I'm standing right by it.
How do I go quick?
You're fine. Just keep walking. You seriously uninstalled like 5 minutes ago. Steam is the magic trick. That is what we're using. Okay, guys, it's gonna be starting soon.
Castle.
Yep.
You want to teleport to me, Justin? I'm up on a higher area,
so
you can see over top of me.
It's okay. Seeing over people is like part of the game. Okay, find a good spot, Eloise, where you can see.
I'm not. Teleport.
Just find a good spot. Like right up here. Come stand up here.
There's gonna be so much people blocking my way.
You're gonna have to send it again. I don't have my chat on, so I don't see your TP request.
Why can't I fly?
Because we don't have the special powers to fly.
Mickey Mouse?
I don't know. Try again, Trix.
Mini.
What is Trix's username?
Trix_Twitch12. Tart Chipmunk has redeemed. Happy birthday, Eloise. Dress color change. It's a good time for that. And Stalacord has also redeemed it. Okay, pick one color and change it. And there we go. Purple.
No, pink.
Pink. I keep typing TP, except I don't know if anybody needs one.
I'll just start.
It's going to start in just 1 minute.
How do you know?
Listen.
Yay.
Where'd it go? Are you hearing it, Cheppy?
Nope.
Oh, there it goes.
Oh, now it is.
I'm gonna shut the stream avatars for this.
Daddy.
And they all lived happily
ever after. Is there actually fire?
Each of us has a dream. And
like in the real Disney, is there actually fire and cracks?
Yeah.
And when we're brave enough to listen,
how can it be
and bold enough to pursue
it,
that dream will lead us on a journey to discover who we're meant to be. All we have to do is look inside our hearts and unlock the magic.
Oh, that's not what I wanted.
What?
Ready to begin. Let the wonder take hold.
I wonder if I can do that again, but with Eloise.
To draw you in. What's the moment?
Should I just leave it like this, guys?
Spark a dream that we're meant to follow. Setting out for
my dress is off.
Tomorrow.
My dress is off.
Every step we
take, my dress is off.
Your dress is off again. Did you push the cable again?
Oh.
Every choice we make helps us find our own way.
No, I don't want to.
Yeah, it's red.
Okay.
There's the fireworks.
There. There you go.
She's got the rainbow dress.
I'm just doing that for you. Who is it now?
Oh no. Eloise can't stand still. And watch the fireworks show. I mean, you can walk around if you really want.
I can't get it.
This is the one Disney theme park, Eloise, you can explore.
I can't even jump.
You're not allowed to go over the fence. Eloise is yawning like she does at Disney this time of night, too. Yep, 1.12 series.
I think it'd be 1.15, too.
Yep. I'm right there with you, Kenza.
You just have to be brave enough to see it, and then your journey begins.
I do the Optifine suit.
Oh, I'm searching for mine.
Okay.
awesome castle. And all the story. I see the rest of the, I saw the rest of the castle. It can't be the bad guys yet.
Every turn I take, every trail I track, yeah. Every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the light as it shines on the sea.
Trust me, having a best friend by your side opens up
what color should we make the dress, Chet?
Possibilities.
Purple.
That's pink. There's no purple, there's pink. Oh. Flowers bring that dress off.
Shoo-ba-doo, da-ba-doo, 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 da.
Daddy, look, it's Mickey! Look, Daddy!
Yeah, I see.
Daddy, where
are
you?
Is that your special wand?
No. I don't know where my special wand is at the moment. Like, I don't know why there aren't any batteries in these ears. Should be batteries in the
Daddy,
ears.
Daddy, look right next to you. Daddy, look right next to you. Look inside.
Lightsabers?
No. In Minecraft.
There you are.
Hello. Going back to the spot I was at.
Mom's like, everybody gets to see what Dad does in Disney now. It's so embarrassing.
That's what friends are.
I don't know.
Never had a friend.
There goes the castle.
Like me.
Server is definitely not down.
It's frozen.
It might be worth melting.
It is frozen.
Finally.
Say goodbye. Say goodbye to the pain of the past. We don't have to feel it anymore.
No, it's. I turned it blue. Her dress is blue. Should we make it green? Turn your panty pack around if you can. pink, we like the castle. Nope. Tarzan.
No matter what they say, you'll be here in my heart always.
Would they let you bring binoculars into the park?
Probably.
I wish I could fly.
You wish you could fly? You can fly! I don't know how you earned flying.
I know how. Daddy, I know how.
The light.
I know how, Daddy. Can I tell you how?
Yeah.
Just buy it.
Buy it? It wasn't Phil Collins.
I want to be able to fly like if I open the palace. Somehow
shifted. All at once, everything is different now that I see.
Now for the bad guys. You ready, Eloise?
Yeah.
Don't worry. I've been able to shoot it. I've been shooting it constantly. See, red and blue now.
You could just leave it as red for the bad guys.
You want red?
That's not red.
A flower that blooms in adversity is the most rare and beautiful of all.
Red.
I got red too. Castle's on fire! R and L.
Okay. Hold on.
When you're not looking at it, there you go. Remember.
Look inside yourself. You are more than what you have become.
Correct. Silverdale. And Hercules. Together.
I have often dreamed of a far off place where a hero's welcome would be waiting for me.
Where the crowds would cheer when they see my
face. I ate it.
And a voice keeps saying, this is where I'm meant to be.
You ready, Eloise? To happen.
And so our journey comes to an end, but yours continues on. Grab hold of your dreams and make them come true, for you are the key to unlocking your own magic. Now go, let your dreams guide you. Reach out and find your happily ever after.
The battles, the stories, the losses, and all the glory.
Are you watching? You got your controller ready? So you can watch?
I am.
What are you watching for? Yes, you do.
We all have the courage to fly.
Tinkerbell! There she goes! That's a Disney fireworks show. Hey, Eloise, we have a request.
Ladies and gentlemen,
some people want us to go on Small
girls,
World.
Dreamers of all ages.
Should we do that real quick
Thank
before we
for
end?
Joining us this evening
sure.
for
okay,
our
can you follow me? Can you find me?
Happily
I know.
Ever after.
Daddy,
presented by Pandora
what?
Jewelry.
After,
please
can
enjoy
you
the rest of your
find,
evening here at Magic Kingdom as you continue your journey
find,
toward your happily ever
check
after.
Check out some stores.
Maybe. We can maybe do that.
And buy some stuff.
How much was that dress? About $15. Well, how are we doing the math? Eloise, this way. Too far. Too far.
Where are you?
Right here. So the base dress that Eloise has was $15. And then...
Where'd Chappy go?
I think he's still over there. Look, we can see the lights from here. It's pretty cool. Chappy knows how to get there faster than we do, though, so that's okay.
I don't know what the code is.
It's a probably IAMW or S. It's like four-letter acronym. It's a Small World. IAS.
Oh, wow, look at that. It is. IASW.
Yep.
Well, there.
That would be awesome, Strawberry. That would be epically awesome.
How'd you get those glasses?
They're part of my skin.
Well, they're upside down.
Yep, a little.
Don't worry, we have fast passes.
Don't worry, we have fast passes?
Yeah. Fast passes actually work. They go super fast.
I just don't want to get there before you too much because otherwise I might accidentally get on a boat I don't intend to get on.
Wait.
Yep, gotta wait till everybody's here. This is probably going to be our last ride for the night, guys.
Hi, Captain Chappy.
Okay, everybody get close. You ready? Here we go. Everybody in?
I want to see my daddy.
Yep. Let's get a picture, shall we? Let's do it like this. There we go. Okay.
Hi, one since I'm in the front.
You're not in the front. You're in the... Oh, are you in the front? You're in more in the front. We'll see what happens here when we get past. Ah, we're stuck.
I want the music.
Oh, don't worry. There'll be music.
Look up to the left.
Yep, look up and Eloise is looking in the right spot.
Yep, yep.
Everybody got pictures? Please. We'll put all these pictures in our Discord. If you guys want to see them, come join our Discord. I'll put the link in chat. Where's my button to so we can see?
Why isn't the music?
There we go. There'll be music.
The music though?
Right, we're not in there yet. We're not in the ride. There's no music at this point. I mean, there is music at this point in the ride, but...
There's always music.
There's always music. The park is never quiet like this. Hopefully my audio is not broken, though. Are you hearing it?
No.
Okay. Oh, here we go.
Oh, there it goes.
You're welcome, everybody. But then we added lights and stuff to Eloise's dress. And it was probably about, when all was said and done, it was probably about $150 in parts. Just because we went through so many iterations. But
worth it.
Keep it up. Yep. Right? Thank you. Thank you, Kellen. It was definitely worth it. Having the dress in Disney was amazing. The dress, and I wanted to show this video, and I can't. The dress actually reacts to Disney's shows. There was a thing they had where you got to say, yeah, you're talking about, I lost the music though. Where'd the music go?
Yeah, it stopped for me.
It stopped again. Server's weird.
Someone is tired.
Yep, someone is getting a little tired.
Not me.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, he's back.
Villains. Villains After Hours. Maybe.
Is this Spanish?
I don't know. Norwegian, maybe? It's a small, small world.
It's in different languages, right?
It does change. I wonder if it's like purposely being cut like that, like into its components. I wonder. I'm going to try one more time to put this. Maybe if I play it from here, it'll work. Oops, that was not what I wanted. Hitting the wrong button, guys. And I want to capture that window. And then I'm going to resize it down to here. So this is going to be a little tiny, but you can kind of see it. So this is the Animal Kingdom here. And it is Minecraft, believe it or not. It is Java Minecraft, and they've got the entire park built. It's insane.
I'm not tired. That's the one who's tired.
Like music and everything. You can hear the music now. But well, I'll show you this dress at the park here. So this is Rivers of Light, one of the night shows, and you can see the dress reacting with the music, and that's not being controlled by me. Disney's controlling her dress. It's one of the cooler things. Let me jump ahead a little bit. Right here. Yeah, the Disney cast members thought it was awesome. I couldn't hear you there. I got too much music blaring.
That's okay. The blue thing on the right side.
The blue thing on
They're
the
going around.
Like these? That's part of the show. It's a light show on water.
Oh, you're not looking. It's in the ride.
Oh, I'm not in the ride. Eloise, what are you doing? You're not showing the ride either. That's okay, though.
It's a Princess Alice's backpack.
Yeah, we got sidetracked. Small world wasn't where we wanted to end. Till we find our place. But yeah, watching the dress. Yeah, they're just awesome, Strawberry. It's just fun. And then you walk around the park, and like everybody is like watching you change the dress as you're walking through the park, and they're like, oh my gosh, look at her dress, it's changing colors. It's a lot of fun. In fact, I might have video of that too.
Have you thought about making other accessories? I think you said you did.
Yeah, I've tried to make a few other ones. It's not that one. Do we have one of her walking?
For like something for you to wear, something for Link to wear.
Yeah, oh yeah. I would love for us all to be wearing something, but it's a lot of work. It's a lot of work to make those things. I'm trying to see. There's one. I wonder if it's on this one.
It's using Arduino, correct?
No, it's using the guts of a,
of one of
the wands, and they're modified guts. They're what we call boosted guts. Eloise, what are you doing in your inventory?
Your items from before, blah, 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 you're safe. We will restore them to you later.
Oh, you lost some. So yeah, here's Eloise in front of the tree. But yeah, just fun stuff like that. But in any case, it was good.
How much longer is the ride?
The ride, it goes forever. It's a small world, isn't so small. So here's what we're going to do, guys. It is the end of Eloise's birthday stream here. We are going to wrap by, I think, raiding somebody here. Let's see who we want to raid.
I thought you were going to say you were going to play Fall Guys.
No, I'm not going to play any Fall Guys tonight. Eloise, who would you like to raid? Would you like to raid Strawberry Bunny, Banana, Beta 64, Music by Styx, Criddle Craddle? Who would you like to raid tonight?
Strawberry Bunny.
You want to raid Strawberry Bunny? Okay, we are going to raid Strawberry Bunny, you guys. Strawberry Bunny is another Minecraft player. They play with us. They've been hanging out with us in chat tonight. So give them a follow, give them a like, and... we will see you guys back here, I believe, tomorrow. Is tomorrow Friday already? We've got speedruns tomorrow night. So we'll be back tomorrow night for speedruns. I will make sure Eloise has a good rest of her birthday, you guys. And thank you for hanging out and celebrating Eloise's birthday tonight, you guys. It was a lot of fun. We might have to do MC Parks again sometime. I know we do it like once every 2 or 3 months around here. So with that, have a great night, everybody. And we'll see you next time. Bye now.
Bye.